Kid Choi, and here's some safety tips.
First, we'll go wet our hands. And then put soap on our hands. Wash our hands for practically 20 seconds. And now we're gonna wet our hands again. And then we dry them.
Now they're all clean. Now that our hands are clean, we're ready to cook. That was your safety tip from Kid Choi.